the 21st of April, 2024. Heavy rains and potential flooding in Guangdong, China, force evacuations. Bad weather in Guangdong Province forced evacuations as forecasters warned of more rain and potential flooding.